Thanks for staying with us here on Headlines Now. Residents of South Chennai have welcomed the traffic-related changes under the new government. TTK Road and CP Ramasamy Road have been reconverted to two-ways. Meanwhile, the CV Raman Road has been made one-way as per the old system that existed before the previous DMK government has changed it. Now, this is a bid to make traffic movement easier on some of the arterial roads in the city. NDTV Hindu caught up with Chennaiites who use these specific roads as on a regular basis. Here's what they had to say about the traffic changes.
This is something very excellent, much felt in need of the people.
One way it is good, one way it is bad, because there is no controlling traffic police available here. Earlier, at least the traffic police is available now, so it will be controlled now. We believe this should improve the traffic flow now.
Now we are very comfortable actually. See, those days it was in one way, we were not able to reach the place so fast. So now we feel it's comfortable actually.
One way irukumbodhu konja kashtama irundhuchu suttittu pogittu irundhuchom ipo two way aagnaa konja easy-a irukku sir ana but adha makkalukku announce pannala paper la announce pannala na nenikiren didiyana neth night varumbodhu divert panni vidranga adhu konja before a sollirundhaanga konja nalla irundhirukum.
Well, moving on to some national stories now. Baba Ramdev, who is on a fast unto death, has now taken a vow of silence. Ramdev's condition is deteriorating fast, and the Haridwar administration says that they will feed him forcefully if his condition doesn't improve. Haridwar DM also told media persons that Ramdev's health is being constantly monitored and they will decide on forcefully feeding Ramdev if needed.
देखा जाएगा, शहद लेने से भी कुछ फायदा जरूर होगा, ऐसा नहीं कि बिल्कुल नहीं फायदा होगा। यदि आवश्यकता पड़ती है फिर शाम के टाइम फिर जांच की जाएगी। यदि आवश्यकता पड़ती है ग्लूकोज ही हमें हर हालत में चढ़ाना है।
मैंने चोरी की है लेकिन धन संपदा की नहीं, 100 करोड़ से ज्यादा लोगों का दिल चुराया है।
And Ramdev today defended his call to armed protests a day after he said he will train an army of 11,000 to fight corruption. He said he was not training terrorists or Maoists but nationalists.
Shastra aur Shastra ki dono ki training denge aur uske baad dekhenge ki agli baar jab Ram Leela mein Ravan Leela hogi tab court fit kar ki jayegi.
Hum ऐसे युवक युवतियों की एक बहुत बड़ी शक्ति खड़ी करेंगे जो मारेंगे नहीं किसी को लेकिन मरेंगे भी नहीं. हम यदि शौर्य की, पराक्रम की, ऊर्जा की, स्वाभिमान की, अदम्य साहस की बात करें तो इसको भी अन्यथा लिया जा रहा है. मैं कोई नक्सलवादी, माओवादी, आतंकवादी तैयार नहीं कर रहा हूं और पहले भी जो मैंने तैयार किए हैं करोड़ों लोग वो राष्ट्रवादी और अध्यात्मवादी लोग तैयार किए हैं.
Well, it's time now to go into a short break here on Headlines Now, but coming up on the other side, of course, all those special memories of MF Hussein coming up on the other side.